So I keep getting requests for update on this terrarium, so here we go. It's looking generally healthy, but there has been a casualty. The Hypoestes isn't looking great, but it's okay. The springtails will eat it. I'm just going to move it off the Fittonia. We have some healthy new root growth, and the fern is looking really good. I'm going to put the lid back on and leave this one for a few more weeks, and we can see how it grows.